So I've put some in a fine sieve, and we're just gonna tap that over top of the stencil. And look at how beautiful that is.